Flames were hoping to build a fortress on its D side, but it's been dismantled. And now Hooksy has to try and pick up the pieces, rebuild it again. It won't be happening. And ENCE is the semi-finals. ENCE have done it.
You thought semi-finalists, it will be ENCE. Oh, what a showing, what a fight from Copenhagen Flames, Vince, but in the end, it was not enough. And ENCE looking to recreate that magical run from 3 years prior. It's five whole new different players, but they look so incredible. Led by Snap.